here with Clive Pullen, new record holder, the triple jump. It's a final event, a chance. How does it feel to go to such a grand slam?
I just have to give thanks. First and foremost, I started with 2 goals and I now ended with 2 goals. The chance is over for me. I have to just give God all the thanks. It's not over for my school as yet. I have to go back to the camp and give the other guys motivation to come out and give their 150% and to make the championships be ours.
Were you aiming for the record?
Well, I was. Initially in the early stages, I was going for the record, of course. Wasn't getting the stuff right. Coach looked at me and said, come on, William. You're concentrating too much on the record. Just relax and concentrate on execution, which I did on my last attempt. And I got the record. I just have to give God all the thanks.
What were the keys to you getting that record?
It was just execution. I knew I had it in me. It was very close last season. And I knew I had it in me. I went to Barcelona last year. I jumped a new personal best, 15.93. And I knew I had it in me just for me to come out and just execute it on the day. And I did it and I just have to give God all the thanks.
All right, the long jump. I know it's bittersweet for you because Kenny didn't medal. But tell us about you personally, how you felt about that performance.
Well, I felt I'm elated. I saw that Kenny didn't bring it as coach wanted him to. I knew I had to step up to the plate. He was the first jumper. I wanted to send it out with a bang. And I was there on the rear end to see the competition and kind of navigate stuff. And I saw the way he fell off and I knew I had to step up and as the captain I have to leave him in front, which I did. So that's it.
What do you think about your team's chances?
I'm very, very, very confident in my team. It's now my job now to go back into the camp, continue to motivate the guys. And I know that with them giving 150%, going on out, the championships will be ours.
All right, thank you very much, guys.
Thanks so much.